Oh, you did a thing?
Yes. I was very talented. And I just want to... Yeah, I found out after, I think it was my last day of shooting, that between 400 and 500 girls wanted to shoot.
How was the filming experience? Because it's grooms on the world. It's an intense film. It's an intense, it's kind of, how about it's, you know, it's kind of, there's some heavy lifting involved when you're watching it emotionally. Is it like that on the set? Or do you like the mood? What's it like when you're filming the movie? Like?
No, it was a lot of fun. I'm not a very serious person, and so I giggle quite a bit, and I make lewd jokes all the time.
The
yes, of course, and it helped. And we actually had a lot of fun on set. We all became a family. It was one of the best times in my life.
Now, you have some, it's not a sort of star in the movie, but there are a couple of big names in it who you wouldn't necessarily really recognize. Lenny Kravitz, who I adore, is a great work star, he plays a male nurse in it, and you wouldn't, and when I watched it, I was thinking, who's that guy? Who's that guy? I knew him, but he was pretty quite thin down. And then, of course, Ryan Harris, looking very different, and quite a big deal was made about how they introduced him in the film. How was she?